Hello, welcome back to, wow, two apples, crazy. Now that I bought a shit ton of apples from villagers, I get so much apple luck. If I had that earlier, anyways. Yeah, since I stay here, it doesn't matter. So I soon have enough emeralds anyways. I already have enough emeralds. It's more the level that I'm missing. Come on. Drop some saplings. Yes, got it. Wow, six. Okay. I mean, soon I can eat apples just as food. Where was a good mine here? Right. Yes. Hello there. Wrong pickaxe. No. Lunchtime. the heck is that? What the fuck? Is that naturally generated? Why is it so... such a weird shape? Sad. Wait, let me try to do something in Minecraft settings. I hope I don't bug things up, but I would really like to query some 2b2t chat. So, F11, I'm using multi-MC, so let's put that here so I can see it on my second screen. It's under local share multi-MC instances 1.12.2 c.minecraft, and then we have logs and latest. Okay, RussiaBot committed kit. Yes. Yes. Okay. So. Didn't I have a script for that? Did I have an alias for that? Okay, it's probably just a alias I had. So that's the part latest.log. Okay. How did I call it last time? Did I know? How should I call it? MC log? No. MC console? It's not a console, right? Let's call it MC log. I'm not sure about the function name. Should remember it though. And then we do a tail f. No, only if the argument is a dash f, then do a tail. Also do a elif dot h or help then Minecraft log. Minecraft logs f file then g grep and pattern, then we do a lf1 equals. I wish I could show it what I'm doing here. Nah, I don't feel like. Sounds like a lot of setup that could go wrong. Grep, then we do a, wait, maybe log file, set a local log file, and then we set log file. It's home slash local. Slash multi mc slash instances slash 1.12.2 slash Minecraft slash logs slash latest dot log. Replace this with log file. And we replace this with then we press this with grep 2, sorry, 2 is the pattern, and then log 5. So if the amount of arguments is less than 2, return echo usage. MC log dash g pattern. Okay, then we resource that and then we type in MC log. No such file or directory, sure. Latest.log. Share. Ah, it's in share. I knew it. It's always local share, isn't it? Local share. It's a lock. Okay, then we cat it. Then we do F to follow. Noise. Okay. And then we do G to grab for Discord. And then we have every. message containing no. Oh, grab two. Log.h. So grab foo. Okay, that works. Log.g foo. That doesn't work. So two is the pattern, isn't it? One is g. And fuck's sake. Let me move real quick. So that we don't get a... Oh no. Wow, I'm spieling. Yeah, I'm playing. Isn't spiel also like to play in English? Isn't like every German word in the English language anyways? Like stool and spiel. They're just pronounced a little bit weird, or angst and all these other things. Anyways. It's really weird to play on a second screen, minimized, kind of fucks my head. So, SMD, and then do it like that, and then echo SMD, then eval SMD read. Log, MC log, no, is it MC log dash g foo, and then it's executing this command, isn't it? Yeah, it's good that I don't record what I'm doing here, because I'm doing some embarrassing mistakes. I pressed a button. No. Clock.gfu. How is that even possible? I mean I do a echo of a string and then I eval it, but if I copy the thing that I echoed, I get a different result than the eval. So it has to be that it's a script versus... Because I cat at the end. Oh wow, I suck. Yeah, that's what I meant. Ha, nobody saw that, nobody saw that, nobody saw that. Have to return, obviously. Time C log, the dash G, and then I can Discord. And then I have every message. I can dash G, dash I Discord. And then it's stuck. Oh yeah, because I don't want that. I want... actually to... with quotes to prevent white space problems. But I actually want to have... splitting. Let's see. Dash, dash G, dash I, foo. Ah, fuck yeah, I want minus that. I can shift, right? So I shift first. Dash G, dash I, foo. Okay. Okay, cool, I got it. Well, it's actually not too bad. It is, my script is actually not too bad. So, Aleph, I might want to save that somewhere. One... Wait, always forgot the syntax for that. Echo x 1 1, yeah, so I want 0 1. So if 0 1, starting from 0 1 index equals a dash, then echo invalid argument try slash dash help return C log gives that dash foo gives invalid argument. Dash G gives pattern, foo. Cool. Dash H dash F follows. Okay, very nice. So in case I at some point need that, I now have a script where I can quickly spin up a live console and thus click links in the chat. And or grep for messages, which is kind of cool. I wonder, I mean, there are efforts to have there's this world effort, this world download effort on 2B. But I wonder if there's also an effort to archive all the chat, which also could be an interesting project. I mean, the chat also includes statistics on kills and death and stuff like that. And yeah, what players were online, not directly since there are no reconnect messages, but you can obtain information on players being active or not, if they are chatting or not. Would be a kind of interesting project. I don't know if is there already one or not. Yeah, I don't know how to find out. But yeah, maybe one. I wonder how that could be done. In the best way, as a group effort to persist history, and as a group to make sure that it's not faked, so that people can compared with their version, and yeah, make sure that, yeah, like compare to check if anybody tries to insert some fake messages. And I don't know if there's a good system. I mean, for everything I always would use Git, but in this case I don't think that Git would be. I'm thinking if you use Git and a log file, you probably maybe need something on top of Git or a different. I'm sure there's some tool that is good to merge together some long text. Sounds like Git to me. I don't know. And then maybe it could be hosted on GitHub, and then people could go there and search for chat messages. Yeah. Might be a project worth looking into. Does the MC block, does the standard log file include, well, it includes the time but not the date, so that's kind of unfortunate for merging. Yeah. Because then, yeah, if there would be the date and then the community just has to agree on one time zone, then it could be easy to, yeah, to order the messages and to check for duplicates and stuff like that. But if there's only the hour and minutes, that's bad. Oh, why is Minecraft logging so shitty? And takes all the space for like client thread info. That's so verbose. This like huge string could be replaced by the date. Ah, maybe there's some custom client, but if it should be a community effort, then using the vanilla format makes sense in my opinion. Or, well, if the most used tech client on 2B has a more has a better format including dates, then yeah, this would be fine as well, I think. Yeah, it would be even better. I mean, I wonder what's the most used clients on 2B. I wonder if there's a way to find out. Are there some client detection tools? I mean, clients might be advertising themselves, right? To, especially on 2B where it's legal, they try not to be stealth, but to advertise how good they are, right? I guess. So there might be some way to get stats about clients. But on the other hand, clients are not developed for 2B, but just for general Minecraft, and then, yeah, they are usually stealthy, right? We can always ask chat. Is there any research on client usage on this server, like percentage on Future Impact Kami. Never heard of Kami. Yeah, Future and Impact, those names drop a lot. So I guess if one of those clients or even both have a better log format, then yeah, I should look into those. I should give those clients a try in a virtual machine and see what they do. Russia hack. Okay. I mean, there's probably just bias on, like, if you and all your friends use Impact client, you probably think everybody does it, right? Impact is free. I mean, or it probably only matters about people who would be willing to contribute to such a project, and those people usually don't use vanilla, I think, because the longer time you play on the server, the more likely it is that you start you trying hacks and never go back to vanilla, right? And the longer you play here, or the more you're interested in the server, the more you are willing to contribute to such projects. Yeah. Okay, so something I should do off camera is test Impact and Future Client if I can get them running and see what log format they use. I wonder if it's illegal to publish Minecraft logs on, for example, GitHub. If this is some, GDPR kind of thing. It's like collecting data. I mean, I'm not the server hoster, but do these people then have to agree to my terms of service before I can upload it? I don't know. Or is it considered published already if it's on a public server? Questions over questions. Z-axis. Oh yeah, I thought he was talking about Y-axis. I always think that Z-axis are the height, but that's wrong. worth it. Am I full soon? Yeah, not really. I could maybe use a second account and place IRC advertisement signs at spawn. Yeah, probably useless. I think advertisements at spawn with sound signs is like least efficient. Better get trending on Reddit. Okay, now we are slowly filling up. Wow, one stack of fucking coal blocks. That's like a lot. Wow. Fortune rocks, huh? Good job, me. My gosh. Oh, diamonds worth it. 29. Getting there. Again. How do I even feel that I'm at height 11? Like, it just feels good here. Is it that lava likes to be at the height of 11? Might be. And I unconsciously, recognize that pattern, and that's why I don't know, just talking trash here. Oh fuck. You might be wondering what I'm doing here, huh? I'm not going to tell you. Yes. Yes. 9 blocks. Well, that's not too much. How do you spell eternal? You spell it like that, eternal, like. Imagine asking who dug the nether thingies. I mean, it's obviously a year old community effort. How can you just think that? Whatever. Or is he trolling? I don't know. Yay, level 30. I guess slowly you can realize what I'm planning to do here, huh? If not, kill yourself. I mean, that's not required to remove these blocks, but I think it makes it less, I don't know, more comfortable, less weird. Wait, is he online? He's not. How can you locate an offline player? Oh yeah, enchanting. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to enchant my forgot it. No. No. What did I want to enchant? I didn't prepare something to enchant, right? Oh fuck. No. Did I waste level 30 now? Yeah, no. Okay, let's try the helmet. Fortune. No, 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 no. You know what? Let's go for the axe then. Put that in here. What a waste of a level 30 enchantment. Yeah, I messed that one up. Sure, just fortune. Might as well waste a mending book on it. Come on, what a shit axe. Anyways, it's fortune, so it's good for my pumpkins, I guess, and it won't break, and it whatever. There's no way I can justify that shit. A diamond, fire protection, protection 4, protection 4. Wasn't I about to enchant the chest plate? I'm really not progressing here, I'm not focused. one second. I guess I'll just go mining. Ah, come on. Wow. Is there even something left in that cave? Oh, anyways, we have 1 hour of recording, so let's just do a quick cut here.